Yo, this your boy Jive Turkey live from the 2-1 mother fucking 5. What up? I said what up? What's going on, y'all? Chilling. So I need everybody in the comment section to help me out. First of all, I need y'all to like the video, share it, do whatever, but I want y'all to leave a comment. One of my bitches texted me, but I'm talking to you guys right now. We're losing this. Call of Duty is dying. It's no secret. I would say it's dead, but Call of Duty is dying. They're the same company, whether you like it or not, on Blackout, on multiplayer, regular multiplayer, Blackout, whatever. They're the same company. They don't do updates. They don't listen to the community. They're just the same COD, right? So, what would you do to bring this franchise back to life? I want y'all to pause the video right now. What would you do to bring this franchise back to life? Pause the video. Leave a comment. Like, leave a comment what you would do, right? And then, if me and you are going to do the same thing, reply to your own comment. Like, yo, that's what I said. Or that's what I thought. That's what I was thinking. Or just update your comment by the end of the video, you know? If you want to participate, I really want to go in the minds of my viewers, because I know we think alike. And if you didn't even come up with it and you agree with me, say that also. Or don't agree with me. This should be an awesome video, like in the comment section. This should be an awesome comment section. All right, this is what I would do. I would have to fire Treyarch, Infinite Warfare, and Sledgehammer. Fire them. Keep the hard hitters on board who wants to stay. If they want to leave, who cares? But if they want to stay, the hard hitters, they could stay. I would make 2 free-to-play games. I would make a free-to-play multiplayer, base multiplayer like this. And I would make a free-to-play, what is it called? A free-to-play multiplayer and a free-to-play battle royale type of game, or open world battle royale. I'll make a free-to-play multiplayer and a free-to-play battle royale. And we will redo the game. Not update. Make a new game every 3 years. So we will make a free-to-play, and of course we will sell skins and stuff. Our skins won't interchange in the multiplayer and the battle royale. They won't interchange if you earned them from playing time. If you played enough hours and got a skin on, let's just say, Black Ops 4, you won't get it on Blackout. But if you paid for the skin, you can interchange it. You could have it on Blackout and you can have it on, you know, that's just so we could get your money. We will continuously update the games. While we have another team working on the new game, like a year in, we will have people continuously working on emotes, dances, you know, skins, military skins. Oh, this will be a military, like a PUBG type of shooter. I'm just using PUBG for an example because I can't really pinpoint any pink guns and stuff like that on PUBG. I can't think about that for now. I don't think they have any. So my game would be free to play. And the skins is what our cash cow is, basically. We already have the name. We already have the promotion. We have Activision. Reloading. We have the name Call of Duty. Then free to play. Everybody will download it. Then we're going to have our skins. Then we're going to have, what, four platforms? So that means most people have the PS4 and the PC. Or they have the Xbox One and the PC. Or they have the PS4 and the Xbox One. I have all three. I don't have the Nintendo whatever they have going on. I don't even know the name of it. But most people got at least two platforms. And you're going to want to play with your friends on two platforms. And you're going to want skins. And you're not going to get a skin from... You're not going to pay for PS4 and get the Xbox One skin. I'm looking for a way that Call of Duty can get its popularity back, can make money, and actually be a good game. So I'm going to have the best developers from each team that wants to stay with the company. If you don't, we could just replace you. Whatever. We're a billionaire company, Activision. And, like, they got to go free to play, man. That's where everybody's making their money. Free to play. So what would you guys do? And leave it in the comments. And thanks for watching the video. And remember, Peter Baelish is the jive turkey of scumbags. I'm out.